Universal Studios has chosen the designer of its new Frisco theme park. Our partners at the Dallas Business Journal report that the architecture firm Gensler is the one that they chose, though there is no official confirmation. The $550 million park will go up along the Dallas North Tollway in northwest Frisco. Gensler does have a large office already in Dallas.